F on my Spanish midterm.
Why are you so happy about it?
Because Riley got an F too. That means he's been paying as much attention to me as I've been to him.
Oh, failing Spanish is hard work.
How is failing Spanish hard work?
Every day I show up late so he'll definitely notice me. Then I forget my textbook, so we have to share one. And finally, I let the teacher catch us passing notes so she keeps us both after class.
That is hard work. You must be exhausted.
That's why I sleep during history.
Hey, Alex.
Hey, Riley.
A bunch of us are going to this cool restaurant, Medium Rare, on Friday night. Wanna come?
Oh, sure, Medium Rare. I go there all the time.
But it's new. Friday's opening night.
Oh, Medium Rare. I thought you said Medium Roar. You know, like bigger than a kitten and smaller than a lion. You know, like a cougar. Anyway, it's out by the zoo.
You can come too.
Well, I might as well, since my best friend never took me to Medium Roar.
Look at that. All those hours I didn't spend on studying totally paid off.
Oh, no. Oh, here comes your brother. I think he's coming over here. Oh, he's so cute. I never know what to say to him.
Just talk about current events. He loves current events.
Hey, guys.
Alex failed your Spanish midterm.
Not that current.
Well, you know everything's gonna be a breeze. At the end, we'll no doubt justify the means. Can fix any problem with the slightest ease. Yes, please.
Guess who got asked out on a date today? Me or Justin?
Not Justin.
I'm more interested in learning about what happened in Spanish class.
Yeah, we heard you failed.
That's right. I did fail, but I can explain. There I was, studying as hard as I ever have, but I couldn't concentrate because right outside that window, the boys were playing paintball.
Paintball on the terrace? I told you not to because it chips the bricks.
Oh, now that you mention it, I do remember you saying something about that.
No, we didn't play paintball.
What are pigeons eating nowadays?
You guys are gonna scrub that terrace until those bricks sparkle.
Shiny bricks coming up.
So sorry. Your failing Spanish is all my fault.
Oh, okay. You're right. It is your fault.
Wow.
It is?
Of course it is. I'm going to call your Spanish teacher and tell her what a horrible role model I've been. Here I am, a proud Latina, and I haven't been sharing your Mexican heritage with you. I should be speaking Spanish around the house, and we should be making our own homemade tortillas. Oh, my gosh, that's a lot of work. Let's just start with the Spanish, okay? Mrs. Chow.
Thanks a lot, Alex. You busted us for paintball.
You busted me for failing Spanish.
I'm done with you.
Justin,
is it about done?
Yes, it is embarrassing.